I decided I wanted to learn how to paint water, so I found two reference images online and I started with these. I did them with gouache, and I'm really proud of how they turned out. I think they're really cool. And this one felt weird to paint at first. It felt like it wasn't, I don't know, it just felt like a weird abstract something or another. But when I stand back and look at it, I think it actually looks like water. So I'm actually going to be working from this image today to paint my canvas.